Hey everyone, I'm Jay. Today we're watching the second episode of Mars Red. First episode was interesting. I like the setting. Characters are... I'm not sure on the characters yet. But, they made the vampires very strong, as they should have done. The stronger the better for vampires, how they should be. Yeah. Let's do this. 3, 2, 1... Yeah, vampires should be ridiculous. Siberia, 1923. Okay. Oh, well, that's fun. Yeah, forget the last episode with the vampire. She, like, swatted the bullet down with her hand. She's like, oh, that's fantastic. And she also broke out of this ridiculous prison with multiple ceiling doors and whatnot. I was like, yeah. Opening is interesting. We didn't have an opening in the first episode, right? Did it play through the ending, or was there just nothing? I don't remember. Probably watching so many friggin' series. Till Death Do Us Part. Oh, that's an ominous episode title. Yeah, let's go. Even the special unit, bring him in. Human combustion. Flappers. Oh, that's so funny. Aha. Oh my God. Great. It was no more, sadly. So the kid from the play, yeah? Amusing mix. Oh, great. Human combustion. Gotta love it. Like rotten fish, okay. Well, yep, especially cute. Let's test that. Yes. Oh, yes, perfect. Oh, that's horrible. And okay, sure. Huh. Stickler for those titles. I love it. Okay. Pretty much. Or cursed. Staying pretty true to vampire lore. Oh, I love it. It's a few. Interesting. Nice place. I like it. Nesting dolls. Gotta love those. At least they look like nesting dolls. Makes sense. It is the easiest way to get blood, it's just blood bags, just chuck it down. Oh, we'll sell those out though. Yeah. Pay up. I work in information. Of our business rival, huh? There's the brand. Okay. Target practice. They suck. Oh, yeah. I am loving this. This is fantastic. That's right, gotta have the buddy system. Oh, yes. It's a good man. Yes, let's go. Let's bring it on. Smart. Yeah, full enclosure just seems bad. Give them an escape route and then close it off when they get there. Whoa. Right. It's just 10 or 20, huh? It's easier to split up so you don't get caught, though. Get out of town to meet up later somewhere. It's so much better. Random. Special unit. Put that here now. Nice. Not even slowed down. Well, that seemed easy. She's cooperating. Oh. Oh. What? Are you serious? Put his hand in her mouth. He lost a hand? No, he has two hands, right? He's missing a sleeve. What's up with him? So dark, it's hard to tell if that there's an arm there or if it's a, what's going on? Still there, huh? Well, again, very, very interesting. I like what the series is trying to do. I just don't want it to be episodic, though, or episodic. That bugs me in anime when it is like that, for most series. Some get away with it, not all. Are there some tie-in to the kid with the play, though? It's going to be the overarching storyline. Like, he is the eldest vampire in the area, is my assumption. He's the one that started all the turning. But, yeah. Least I assume he's a vampire as well. But, wait, no, he was outside in the sunlight. Unless not all vampires are affected by the sunlight. Like, half-breeds aren't, usually. They don't suffer most of the side effects of being a vampire, the bad ones. I don't know. There's a lot of interesting things going on, and I love it. So, that works for me. His dream. Okay, yeah. Interesting freaking stuff. Digging this. Vampires are awesome. One, two, they're super freaking strong. Really cool. And the head of this vampire unit, the dude with sword, who just, I think, did he just give up his arm? Did he? Because he stuffed it in her mouth and then saw back his sleeve and shredded, but I didn't think he actually had anything like a t underneath that, you know? So. But he always had an arm, right? Was he always missing an arm? See, now, I feel like I'm losing my mind because I don't remember anything about his arm. Yeah, thoroughly entertained by this interesting series. Let me know what you thought. Bye-bye.